hustled me.
You just got smoked by the night train, son.
Slow down, girl.
Can't hear ya.
I'm behind on bills.
I can't afford legal meds.
There's a cartel that's trafficking black market medical supplies to Vegas.
Thank you.
That's where you come in.
Looks like I'm going on a wild goose chase.
All the local pilots are freaking out right now. If I can't get supplies to Vegas, everything stops.
I have a proposal for you.
You're suggesting you run my contraband up the highway.
I'll get your medication to Vegas, and I will make planes look slow in the process.
Assume everyone you meet over the next 24 hours is armed. There is a 3-hour window to move everything.
I got you. If you'd got me, you'd be arresting me right now.
To handle a problem like you, I just need a revolver and a bullet.
It's always harder to hit a moving target, so catch me if you can. The feds are on to me. It's just a matter of time.
You're pissing off some really scary people.
It's my little boy's life on the line.